So here we go. Here goes the cycle. And it's pretty hard. And then takes forever. What are we doing wrong here? We're going to do tool diameter calibration. I've got the standard in and cycle start. And it alarms out.